Hey everyone, so we launched our new platform for renewable energy professionals. And now, how do we spread the word about it? Anyone having a good idea?
I could do a freestyle rap about it.
Okay. How would that work, Chris?
So if you guys give me suggestions of what you want the rap to be about, and then I'll turn it into a rap.
So how about you use a connect as a word? Would that work?
Yeah.
Any other words?
Anyone? How about PVA?
Yeah.
How about baseload power?
Yeah, the most hip hop topic ever.
how about the cannibalization effect?
The cannibalization effect, and you said that, and it sounded like you were eating someone at the time.
And you did that.
Trying to.
Don Quixote fighting windmills.
Cool. Yeah. We can do that. Okay, let me drop this beat.
Let's do this.
I'm serving up the rhymes cause I know you need it. I bring the power like a purchasing agreement. PPA, three simple letters, but when it comes to figuring out, no one does it better than us guys. Serving up with surprise, looking to the wind and the sun in the skies. Looking up over there, what's next? We're trying to bring people together and trying to connect, trying to make them mesh. Yes, y'all, we want everybody, all those professionals, we want to make them get down on the floor, bow down, connect like a game of Connect Four with the little yellow red circle markers. I'm moving over here, yeah, hark there, I can hear someone chatting something boring. Base load power, yeah, you got me snoring, I'll allow it though. What's amount that it's serving up? I know the night time, the generator's calming down, not putting anything from the sun, but we're making sure we got that agreement on paper, so you're always providing any energy that my side needs in. I'll be out in the field, yeah, listen, y'all handle me, I know bones, why? I'm a cannibal, cannibalization effect. What comes next? My first course was arm, my second one's neck. I'm a cannibal, boiling up the people in a pot. I worry about the penetration that the solar got, and the wind, it be reducing all of the cost. Maybe negative when the price is lost. That's okay if we're in our home using kilowatt hours. I chew bones last thing. Yeah, you all know me, mad in the brain like my name Don Quixote. I see a windmill, I'm like on hand her. Any princess and Sancho Panza is at my side, giving it a chance. We're in Spain, not France, and I'm tilting with my lance. I'm going over there, stabbing all the windmills in the air, cause I think they're giants, cause I'm really not aware. Yeah, giants, I give it for free. I'm in the past 1400s by Cervantes or Cervantes. Which word is the one I should have said? It doesn't matter, freestyle man. Off the head.
Wow. So something like that, I think, could be good to promote it.
Yeah, well, that was an amazing rap for the renewable energy community, Chris. Wonderful,
yeah.
Huh? Maybe she'll also tell people how to join our renewable platform.
Obviously, they should click the link down there and join Pexa Connect for free. Otherwise, I'm going to come to their house and rap battle them.
Cool.